Hi everyone, it's me, Anita. On our latest video, we've learned how to put notes on your design. Today, I'm gonna teach you how to spice up your design even more with words. It's easy. Tap this button to start and choose Simple Editor. Tap on the text button, then tap anywhere on the workspace to place your text. As you can see, you can easily type anything, but it doesn't stop there. We have provided a number of fonts and a color palette for you to experiment on. To adjust the shape of your 3D, you can play with bevel and extrude slider on the bottom. Once you're satisfied, just publish the project. So that's all for today. On the next one, we'll move on to marker and sharing. Don't forget to join our Facebook community to see what other users are making and get inspired. So make sure you have subscribed to us, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.